Hello there guys, welcome or welcome back to Rihanna's Face. Let's do it. Today I'm going to show you how to make spicy masala toast. Let's get started. First of all, into a pan we'll add 2 tablespoons of oil. Just spread it all over the pan. And then we'll add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. So right now we are preparing the masala. Then we'll add 1 cup of finely chopped onion. Saute it for about 30 seconds or so, and then we'll add 1 long green chili, which is also finely chopped. Next goes in 1/4 cup of capsicum, which is finely chopped. Now we gotta fry this all for a minute on high flame. Keep on stirring also, okay? Now we'll add 1 grated carrot. So guys, you can add whichever vegetables you like. You can add your favorite vegetables. It's totally up to you. Then we'll add 1 cup of tomatoes, which is chopped. Then some salt to taste. 1/8 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Then we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of chili powder. 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala. And now we gotta make this kind of like mushy. So smash it with this big spoon like this. And then we'll add 1/4 cup of coriander leaves, which is finely chopped. Now you have to cook this for about 5 minutes. Just keep on pressing it with your big spoon. Then we'll keep the masala aside and we'll prepare the bread. So for that, into a pan, let's add 1 piece of butter, which is about 1 tablespoon of butter. And we'll spread it all over the pan and then toast our bread. So you can use oil or ghee instead of using butter if you don't like it or if you don't have it. Then toast it until it's properly toasted. And then flip it and toast it and continue doing it with all your bread. And after you're done doing it, we'll take the bread. Then place the masala on top of the bread, and that's it. This delicious spicy masala toast is ready with all the Indian flavor in it. It really tastes good, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up, and yeah, we'll meet in our next video. Bye.